The ThinkSmart View is the new collaborative smart device by Lenovo, powered by Microsoft Teams display software for calls, meetings, files, chats, Teams, voicemail, and more. In this video, we're going to show you how to set up and use the device. On the top of the device, you can find the volume and mute buttons, as well as a switch to toggle the camera shutter on the side. To power the device, simply plug it into an available power outlet. The device should start up automatically. Now you can begin setting up your ThinkSmart View. First, select the language. Next, set up the device on a Wi-Fi network. If you have any compatible Bluetooth devices, you can set them up now. Otherwise, press skip and set them up later. You can now sign into a Microsoft Teams account. To use your phone or computer to sign into your device, select Sign In with another device. Depending on your company's protocol, you might have to use one-time password sign-ins or other security features. Once you are signed in, you will be given the Teams First Run experience. Here, you will be given the chance to set up Cortana, enable Better Together pairing, and set up your PIN. Then you are taken to the home screen. Press the call button to enter the call screen. On the left side of the screen, you have a dial pad to make calls with. A PSTN calling plan is required for this feature. Pressing the search icon allows you to look up contacts and call them. On the right side of the screen, you have three submenus. Tapping the settings icon on the contact gives you four options: make a voice call, make a video call, view profile, and remove from speed dial. If you miss a call or need to decline it because you are busy, the person calling you can leave a voicemail. Under the voicemail section, you can see and manage all your voicemail messages. The meeting stage can show up to 9 people in the call. If content is shared, you can tap the thumbnail in the bottom right corner to switch between content view and participant view. Once you are in a call, you can see a list of meeting participants and add people by pressing the meeting icon in the top right corner. The chat icon next to it lets you pull up the call chat. The toolbar on the bottom of the screen allows you to toggle your video, toggle your microphone, toggle your audio, switch between gallery and together mode, and access the settings submenu. Pressing the settings icon during the call gives you multiple options like putting the call on hold, toggling the background blur, share, transfer the call, toggle incoming video, and open the dial pad. The chat screen gives you access to your Microsoft Teams chat conversations. The right side of the screen shows your currently selected chat. Pressing the icon in the top right corner of the screen allows you to make a voice call, make a video call, show recently shared files, and view chat options. Press and hold a message to react to it. Copy the text, forward the text, save the message, or mark it as unread. You can reply to chat in several ways. You can use the on-screen keyboard, you can dictate your message if Cortana is enabled, or you can use the PC client when you pair it with your device using the Better Together feature. The contact screen gives you a directory of all your contacts. Clicking on a contact pulls up their available information. The calendar view is split into two sections. The left side shows you the month and days. Select a day to pull it up on the agenda view on the right side of the screen. Select a meeting to view its details. If a meeting has been shaded in, it means it is currently in progress. The file screen lets you access your OneDrive and view a list of recently opened files. And the team screen lets you view all the teams you're a part of. Once you have selected the team and subgroup you want to view, click the settings icon to view posts, files, and details for that group. You should now be able to use your ThinkSmart View, but if you have any questions, you can learn more at smartsupport.lenovo.com.